and beat that ugly monster called foster care.
I sure like getting the money.
That's not a reason to separate a family.
All the taking of the children that is going
there
on.
There is no right to a jury trial.
And it's all driven by money.
Because of false allegations of abuse. Well, I know the law doesn't say this, but that's the way it operates.
It's a money-making business.
Victims of false allegations of abuse.
Systematic confiscation of children from their parents.
For all the kids you kidnap for CPS, all you CPS workers.
We lie too much in foster care.